'Tis the Day at the Pond by Mercer Mayer. I went to Grandma and Grandpa's to spend a day at the pond. Little sister came too. Shopping. They would pick us up later. Mom, lawnmower. Dad, little sister, Mom. Little sister went with Grandma to make a picnic lunch. Picnic. I went to the shed to pick out some fishing poles with Grandpa. Grandpa, little critter, fishing line. Grandpa put a wagon on the big tractor for us to ride to the pond. I drove, but not by myself. Little sister, Grandma. We picked a great picnic spot. Little sister wanted to go swimming, but I wanted to go fishing first. Pond. I put a worm on the hook. It was slimy. Worm. Can of worms. I waited and waited for a fish to bite my worm. Little critter. Little critter. Mouse. Dragonfly. Suddenly.
Huh?
Plant.
Ah!
Something was tugging on my fishing line. It was pulling me into the water. Help, Grandpa, I yelled. Then the line broke. I thought it was a shark, but it was just a turtle. Turtle. Little sister was swimming with Grandma. Teach me to swim, Grandpa, I said. Little sister, pond. I ran to the water's edge. Pond. Little critter. But then I changed my mind. I wanted to catch frogs instead. I found a bunch of frogs. Frogs. I snuck up on them very quietly. But the frogs were too fast. Mud puddle. Mouse. Spider. I was all muddy. Grandma had to pour a million buckets of water over me. Oh, look, she said. Little sister is swimming so well with Grandpa. I could swim if I wanted to, but I decided to explore instead. I found a good hiking stick. Hiking stick. Plant. Tree. Buzzing. I found a hole in the ground. I stuck my hiking stick into it. Something made a buzzing sound.
Ah!
It was ground bees. I ran as fast as I could.
Ah!
Grandpa came and got me. We jumped into the pond and the bees went away. Bees. Mouse. Spider. I kicked my feet. Little critter. Mouse. Spider. Inner tube. And paddled my arms as fast as I could. I was swimming with Grandpa.